Here we are at the Gathering Arena on Twitch at night, and it's a Historic Brawl Fest weekend here. First, we're going to try to do some gold grinding, and we're going to get back to the Historic Brawl. We still have at least 3 matches to win on that. It's been a crazy day, for sure. Gotta get him to shuffle that deck just a wee bit better. Yeah, so we can kick some butt again. By a wee bit better, I mean give us multicolored cards to go with our multicolored deck. Not all one color mana. And only 2 to boot. Takes at least 4 to operate that deck, 2 of each color. That's why we got some half and halves in there. None of them came out this day at all. Well, it doesn't look like we got too much going for us here today in this matchup. We need our life bumper. Got a mana card, nothing to play. I'll put that out there just in case. Ain't every day I get that chance first. Yeah, he's definitely looking to pump up life over there. I'll put this out. I mean, you don't really want to, because, you know, he's got all those life pump cards over there. We could knock them out easily and get some cards to play on top. There's one right there. That's the kind of thing you look for. Guys, just really, he's got off of us to kick us in your butt here. Didn't want to talk about it no more, man. No more. Zombie Nation on Twitch at night. Don't forget to hit that notification button. Give us a follow. We're also on Facebook, Wazder. Got a Zombie Nation community over in Wazder. You know, a lot of Magic players over there. And if you're looking to make player versus player games, you can find them over there, that's for sure. Check us out on Facebook. We do mornings on Facebook. Oh, we're mostly playing Magic right now. And that's how it is. Trying to rake in the gold here. Sometimes we have success. Sometimes we don't. Another mana, but I guess I didn't. So, this we shall do for now. There's that another mana we thought we had earlier. Get your tail out there, you're late. Apparently he ate too many beans, because he just blew up all over the board. Okay, and let's go check out this historic play. We paid a lot of coins to play here. Need at least three more of these wins. I'd be happy with one more, but three more we can see what kind of prizes they got anyway, huh? And I'm not also sure it's one of those events that pays you back a good percentage of your gems you invest or not. Usually, unless they mention it, it's not. This one, as far as I know, does not mention it. Me go first! Hey, look at that! It looks like a look like we got us a shuffle here. Break a brick, a big duck, looks like we got us a shuffle. I don't think I'll pay anything to let that go. I'm just gonna let it ride. Let it ride, let it ride, let it ride. Thought I had a blue and a red mana, but I do not. I got that, and that's not mana. opponent is falling asleep. The game is very old for him. He must have been playing for hours because he just knocked out colder than an icicle over there. Maybe he's been drinking a little or something, I don't know. So happy Father's Day to all you fathers out there. And hope you're having a good day. And to all you little mothers, have a good day too. Sleeping on the job. All right, that's one way to get a win. I take it as it comes, I guess. I finally woke up and realized I hadn't been playing the game. Come on, server, we got a bet on you. Oh, look at that. Ah, pretty cosmetics. You bet wonders. Well, we're over the halfway point, anywho. We've been playing the Historic Brawl Fest weekend on Magic the Gathering Arena. Zombie Nation on Twitch. That's me, y'all. I will pay on that one, I sure will, and it paid to pay. Look at what we got going here. We got us some firepower and some defense on the board. Hey, we got us some firepower and defense in the graveyard, but hey, you know, you can only do that once. You only got one card per suit or set, so can't have three or four. Okay, that sounds like it's not good news for that one. Well, if you give something minus power, doesn't it disappear? Well, it should, in theory. Why does he still have a card? That's the only question. give me a relevant answer without actually giving me a relevant answer. I got the only card on the board that don't have flying on my board. Guess I'm just pointing out the obvious here. Now I'm gonna survive this matchup with these cards. It feels like things are going so slowly. Hey, Red Bull gives you wings. Well, it does not look good for me, because if I do anything here, I might as well kiss my cards goodbye. You were good cards while you lasted. I didn't know any of y'all that well, but the little I did know you, you were good. Eggs. Just very fragile good eggs. Nothing was flying, so protection is tough. I liked you as a friend. I had nothing personal against you, but you're gone. I'm gonna miss you so much. wow, this guy got narcolepsy or what? He like timered out on me after all the weird play I've been going through. Not his weird play, mine. But still, weird all the same. Was that really necessary? Because I didn't think it was. Doomed! Let's just say goodbye, because we know what's coming, and I don't have to watch it. It's just not my cup of tea, or coffee, or soda, or even water. It's just not a cup of liquid at all. Where were you when I was trying to win? Come back and see me again. Charge! That's just not gonna work because that was not the card. That's not the card. And where is my mouse pointer? There you go. That is the card. I don't know what you were trying to do before, but let's not try it again, okay? One down, two down, he took his own life. That's a shame. Desperation move on the part of the opponent. I really don't know that it was or it wasn't. Just I am. Let's say for the heck of it. hasty too. Wow, that's a pretty wild card for a wild card. Wow, you did that all by yourself? Holy cow. He's got wings and he'll fly. I bet you treat all your friends like this, don't you? Wow, man. Ah, he did it again. Dang, you gotta have that engine checked, have it tuned up, man. You're backfiring. And it's hurting me. Hurting me good. Could cost me my life, so stop it. You made him disappear. What kind of bad guy are you and everything? Okay, I'm gonna take some action. I need him back. Yes, I do. Because without him, you do things like that. Ouch. You know how it is. Man. You're not gonna let me take that out, are you? Yeah, no. Need to show you some real effort here on my part. Ow! Ladies and gentlemen, due to circumstances unforeseen on the part of my part, we will not be surviving this match. Actually, they weren't really so unforeseen. As I say, but hey. Alright, how about the win? How about the win, guys? How about the win? The win, the rah, 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 let me have a win. Win. Rah, rah, rah. Yeah, you heard it first, right here. Zombie Nation, don't forget to hit the notification button. Turn on the notifications. Check us out on Facebook, Roster, you know, wherever. Wherever bullshit is sold. Well, I got got this, whatever it is, and I may discard and draw a card. I think I will wait on discarding anything. Right? Pretty persistent, though. I guess the fairness is I don't guess that at all, but I'll say it if it makes you feel better. Really enjoying this game. Yeah, hurt me more, please. Perfect. Perfect for what? I don't know. Can't believe it, I'm gone. I don't want to work that no more. Oh my god! Can I have a win, please? Just one little win. Just one. Maybe two. But not much more than that. Not here, anyway. Not on a Sunday. Never on a Sunday. Just one or two little wins. I hope you're enjoying Father's Day, because mine has become very painful. Here we go again. Catch me if you can. Seems you can. Most can, anywho. Don't worry about that. You'll have to forgive me and be very, very quiet. I'm hunting Wabbit in my dreams. Not looking promising for me. Not looking more promising for me. not looking, and it's all promising. Not looking. Meh. Wow, are we in heaven? Perfect. Don't say I never gave you anything. Look, up there. It's a bird. It's a plane. Don't look at the board. Whatever you do. Thank you. Don't blink. You didn't want to kill the big boy, huh? What? Yeah, man, you keep counting yourself up like that. Never giving me anything, just taking away my life every chance you get. I don't understand. Okay, maybe I do understand. A lot better now. I'm gonna get you later. You see what you did to my card, man. You put that blue stripe on there like that. Turned it into a skunk. Now it stinks like high heaven. Wow. Wow. I just do it. Go ahead. Get the thrill! It's been really, really nice knowing you guys. Really nice. Many of all my worldly possessions to the world. Because they're worthy. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that, because, you know, if he's gone, then he's gone. And it's still too late for me, but he's gone. Yeah, it's been nice knowing you guys. Real nice. Too much. Again, dang no more. Guys, the W word there, the win word. When will I win? Thank you. Perfect. I'm gonna take it back. Yes. I realize that you're gonna have to shoot me. Sleepy-eyed Moe. What they called him. Sleepy-eyed Moe. Come on, up down. Up down, Mo! Get on up there too, buddy. We can hardly wait. Good enough, done deal. I'm gonna win me a game, baby. I hope. Oh. Yeah, I'm enjoying this. I have no problem with some of these events, my friend. No problem at all. All right. Let's get back to see if we can get another gold rush. A rank rush. We gave up on that a long time ago. Gold, we cannot give up on. Well, Jay, Paul Jay, is that what it is? Yeah, that's what it is. All right, Paul Jay. Let's see what we can do. I can do anything, but I can't do that. Apparently I can't do that either.
I trained for.
No, no, no.
Might demands power.
too much. Whoops. Did I do that?
Oh, today's my lucky day.
Dang.
Summon you!
Go, oh, summon me! Oh, jeez. Yeah, they shouldn't allow that at all. Anywhere, any game, any time. Never. I will be so glad when they get this game back in balance, because they're going to have to do it if they want to continue making money on these cards. People on eBay selling these cards are making as much as a house, but not Wizards of the Coast. They raised their prices quite a bit, but they're not making that kind of money. And they will be making far less if they keep the game out of balance like this. Paper cards, digital, it don't matter. Damn like this, you're hurting yourself. Come on down. Pop goes a weasel.
This will be all too easy.
Will it?
You can't possibly be this stupid.
You too.
So unoriginal. Advantage mine.
Is it? Where have I heard that before? Oh yeah, from you. Nah.
The odds will turn against you.
Ah, yeah. Easy come, easy go. Okay, so there you have it. That is magic on Twitch at night. And we did the Historic Brawl Fest. We still got one more game to win. We might get it tonight. I don't know how long this goes on. I think the Historic Brawl Fest will go on until, I don't know, I could be wrong, but I think it goes on until the 25th. So I got a good sporting chance, right? Until Friday. We'll see you later for now. Don't forget to hit that notification button. Turn the notifications on. Give us a follow. Check us out on Facebook. We're on Wazder. There is magic on Wazder. That's right. If you're looking for player versus player, drop your name in there. Lots of magic players. We'll see you later.